We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. I said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. I had done it.
Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves! I refuse!
We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
I followed Apollyon's trail into the mire. I was searching for Ayu. Do you know where Ayu is? A lot of dead daimyo around here.
I was stopping a civil war.
Guess the Emperor was wrong about you.
Our neighbors are persistent.
That they are.
Secure the dock. We'll meet you there.
I hate Vikings.
Archers!
Delay that order. We have more pressing matters.
Say Judo.
Apollyon gave him the palace.
It will take more than a palace to rule our people.
We will remove the pretender to the Emperor's throne.
Imperial Palace. A fortress within a fortress.
Sejuro! Our people bleed! Put down your weapons!
Then end this and kneel before me.
Sejuro wasn't giving up, and he had strong warriors at his side. But we had numbers. We just needed a way in. I hadn't been inside the palace in 3 years.
Only the best for the Emperor.
Our army is on the other side.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
Execute me! I will be remembered as the greatest warrior our people have ever seen. These warriors won't follow anyone else.
You will be forgotten. The Emperor's champion will defeat you.
The Emperor's champion is rotting in a cell in the lower city. It's you.
The champion.
Yes, betrayer.
Hero, more like. What are you waiting for?
We need Commander Sejuro.
You dishonor me.
We need you. You are a great warrior.
I won't serve beneath you.
Then slay me. Take my place. Command our armies.
You've gone mad.
Apollyon did this to us. Not Sejuro. I will not fight the Legion's war for them.
Emperor's champion. Heading our armies again.
I'm going to Ashfeld. Our enemy is there. Papalion had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. Unorganized.
I saw a warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this? I know that one. Warden.
Are they rebelling? Can they do that? I think we should leave.
Why?
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
No.
This is my fight. I was right. You are the Emperor's champion.
Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress. Clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that, Warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
Do not lose this courtyard.
The samurai have breached the second gate. Here they come! Master, Iron Legion, outside our walls.
There you are. And what are you doing,
hold him. At last.
Move! Hold the samurai. I'll deal with the Iron Legion.
The fortress of the Blackstone Legion. The gates had fallen. The escape tunnels were all blocked. We had them.
Go. You've got this.
Finally, the Dawn Empire have arrived.
Yield! Face justice!
I'll pass. Death waits for us all. A warrior is someone who does not let that stop them from doing what must be done. Come, warrior.
It's over. We will have peace.
Peace. So, what happens now? You all just go home? You came into my home. And you brought your armies. What did you think would happen? Peace? That isn't how the world works. Don't speak to me of your virtue. Duty. Kinship. Honor. You've forgotten what you are.
You want war. Only war.
All I want is for you to admit what you are. All of you. My wolves.
You know the rest.
7 more years of bloody war. Apollyon played us all. One against the other. For what? To weed out the weak.
Why did you call us here, Cross?
I didn't. I was sent by the new Lord Warden. To make amends. Thousands of my people dead! Well, here's your chance for vengeance.
We've shared our stories, like your Lord Warden requested. Now, why are we here?
Peace.
Peace.
Even if it were possible, we're no peacemakers.
Is it an unworthy goal?
Well, no, but... Is this how it starts?
It would have to start with us.
We will die in this attempt. You know that. But it would make a worthy tale.